MarineGifts is a social business set up in 2011 to empower poor and disadvantaged women in Vietnam. Their objective is to fight poverty and to promote gender equality. One of the programs is the Rose and Elsa program, which helps single mothers.
I myself am a single mother, and even I'm high educated, well educated, high position and good income. I still face so many trouble in raising my children in a very old traditional Vietnam. If the other single mother with disability, with HIV, or the victim of family violence, or victim of women trafficking, how can they face with all the trouble and watching around them? The girl sitting behind me, she got pregnant before unexpectedly without marriage. So all the people are talking about her like a very, very bad woman. The man will have the right to go out with the other. And that's why they report, and she became single mother. So all the powers. And Rose program to support the disadvantaged single mother in Vietnam. So we train them with vocational to make fashion and fashion accessory for free, and also supporting them with the English and other soft skills like English and business skill and the skill to manage the family, so all the single mother can be shell shortened and can be raised their children themselves independently. Firstly, we are facing with the lacking of working capital because we want to open more factory and we aim to have a serial shop, fashion shop, facing trouble in for the new fashion brand. Single mother herself need to be full responsibility for the children. And she need to be mother and father at the same time. So it is necessary, it is important for the future of Vietnam that they embrace after the generation for the